Today is the day after Hurricane Ian hit Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. And so we are at the southern end of Ocean Boulevard near Williams Street. And this fishing trawler washed ashore yesterday during the hurricane. Thankfully, from my understanding, no one was hurt. But this is a dramatic sight to see.